First, I'm gonna apply L'Oreal Paris 1.5% Hyaluronic Acid Serum to make my skin hydrated. Next, I'm gonna moisturize my skin really well with Aranya Herbal's Okra Cream. For priming my face, I'm using Wet n Wild Primer and I'm using the matte variant. And for foundation, I'm using L'Oreal Paris True Match Super Blendable Foundation. I'm in the shade Golden Beige and this foundation blends like butter and also provides a very very healthy glow to your skin. For concealing, I'm using Swiss Beauty Concealer in the shade 02 and I'm applying in the usual places. This concealer is a dupe of Tarte Concealer and of course, I'm not exaggerating at all. To set my concealer, I'm using Lakme 95 Compact Powder which is almost a dupe of MAC Studio Fix, so you can buy it for sure. To add some dimension to my face, I am using NY Bay Contour Stick. This is my contour shade. But if this is your foundation shade, then you can also use as foundation stick or concealer stick. This is very very affordable and also butterly smooth and coverage bhi kafi achha hai. Now it's time for eye makeup. I'm just filling my eyebrow gaps and that's all. Main zyada heavy eyebrows nahi banati hu. So now I'm taking my favorite palette from Makeup Revolution. This is very very multi-purpose palette and I'm just taking a nude warm shade for my transition. So in Jacqueline's Pani Pani look, a golden touch bhi tha. So I'm just applying the golden shimmer and this is absolutely butterly smooth and amazing pigmentation as you can see. So now I'm gonna give this eye look a smoky touch with kajal and I've applied a little bit thick line as you can see. Now I'm just merging it really well, like the upper lash line and the lower lash line. Kafi depth mil jata hai eyes ko. Now I'm just applying little bit eyeliner, just a little bit, and also mujhe lag raha tha thoda sa intense karu outer V ko, that's why I'm just intensifying it. And now a pretty fat coat of mascara because my eyelash glue ka expiry date over ho gaya hai. As I said earlier, this is my favorite palette from Makeup Revolution. As you can see, this is very very multi-purpose. I'm just applying the blush shade that it has and main mix kar rahi hu pink and peach blush ko and is tarike se apply kar rahi hu in the upper direction because Jacqueline ka face feature kafi sharp hai. Now I'm gonna apply my favorite highlighter. This is from Wet n Wild Precious Petals. It has very very smooth finish. It gives you a very soft and subtle glow and also it's very very long lasting. For my lip shade, I'm applying warm tone brown nude shades. So makeup is almost done. Now it's time for accessories and bindis and all. And this is the final look. Mathapatti maine 2-3 jewelry piece ko tod jod ke banaya hai. I really hope that you like this pani pani makeup look. If you did, then don't forget to give a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.